Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on XCOM. It's time to head to Rosario for an alien terror mission, so let's go ahead and head on out. We're not taking Tariq, Duran, we are not taking any of that old squad. I'm just going to make everything available, and we'll set up a little differently this time, because Siri... I think it's better if I send... I'm going to send Kira and Siri together, for sure. And I guess we'll send Triss with them. Because it'll be two-man groups and Siri as a scout, kind of out there on her own. And then it's Yen and Zoltan on the other side. Alright, so, Kira, first of all, congratulations, you get to use the Psi armor. That looks really weird. Do I want to use the... I really want to use the alloy cannon. This thing was really good. Plasma pistol, not plasma pistol, there we go. Oh my gosh, what the hell? What the hell is going on, game? Okay, ghost grenade with her. Let's go chitin plate. Should I do chitin plating and a scope? I almost think that's probably the best bet. But no, ghost grenades are too good. They hide you if you get into serious trouble, but... Ooh, that looks kind of cool. That looks better. So three, it's either two or three. Let's do two. I kind of like that look. Yeah, let's do two. Okay. Triss... Oops, put your Titan armor on. Plasma rifle, plasma pistol. It's kind of the basic stuff here. Ghost grenade. Okay. Now Yen. Titan. Oops. Ghost grenade. Actually, I want medkits on top. Don't ask me why. Ghost. I think I just want ghosts everywhere. People, we just need ghosts. I need to go buy another ghost grenade. Okay, I already put Titan armor on her. Okay, she looks good. Let's go ahead and make it so they don't have these stupid sleeves. They have sleeves, not... We ain't going to the gym. We're going to combat. I want sleeves. Okay, so I need to go to customize. Let's just have them... Let's have Triss and Yen look the same. They're both... They're relatively the same.
The electropulse module allows the mech trooper to disable nearby robotic enemies and electrocute organic ones.
Okay, so particle cannon. Is particle cannon better? Oh my gosh, I'd been using this railgun this whole time, and I had the particle. I forgot I bought the particle cannon. God, I'm so stupid. I am so stupid. What was I smoking, dude? What on earth was I smoking that I forgot about this? Okay, so Siri, let's give you your Archangel. I don't even use... How much health am I... I'm only losing 2 health by using Archangel, so I'm using Archangel. Okay, where's your scope? There's your scope. And chitin plating. Okay, let me go buy another ghost grenade before I forget. Because I need to do that. Please tell me I have enough to get another one. Okay, we do. That'll be for Geralt when he comes back. And as soon as Geralt comes back, we're going to go... I kind of want to get... I wish Mind Shield gave offensive benefits, because I give that to Kira, but it doesn't. It doesn't boost the offensive capabilities of that, so I don't really see the point. What does Ghost Armor do? On the phase ships, observed, the suit makes it extremely difficult for the wearer to be detected on the field. Should be noted the cell system is only effective when used by a soldier in cover. So it's essentially... by the mimetic skin, but you have to wear a certain armor to get it. Okay. That's alright. That's not great. I think I should probably... I'm gonna grab 4 of these. I got plenty of money because I have a ton of stuff I can still sell. Oh, I already have all these things souped up with fusion lances. Well, did not know that. Well, that's fine. We'll give Ravens down here. Fusion. Oh, they can't take fusion lances. They can only get lasers. Okay. Oh, that's fine. Take the laser. Yep, you're just stuck with the Phoenix cannon. Okay, well, okay, we armed them out. Okay, so here we go. Terror mission. Rosario. Go time. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I can take Yorvith out. What am I doing? I can take Yorvith. Yorvith, get your Titan armor on. I need to get you a... Need to get you a sniper. Let's have you take the scope. And you can take... You can take a ghost grenade as well. Let me go buy you a plasma sniper, buddy. I totally forgot. I totally forgot I could take him with me. Oops. Plasma sniper. Where is it? There it is. Plasma sniper. Okay, so we got plenty of ghost grenades. We can hide if we need to. We get into a sticky situation, we can hide. Let's go ahead, Zoltan. Let's have you. We're getting into the beef of the game, the end of the game, kind of. Let's go ahead. You can have a helmet now. Have some crazy hairstyles. Zolt just seems like a guy that this fits him. I want a full helmet, though. Ooh, that looks pretty cool. That doesn't. No, just that. That looks decent. That doesn't. I don't like that helmet. Neither do I like that one. That one's pretty cool. I might go with that one. Yeah, let's go with that one. Let's go with this one right here. Alright, so he gets a helmet now. Kind of been promoted up to a helmet. Alrighty, guys. Let's give Siri some sleeves. I just spent the first 6 minutes of this episode jacking around. Alright, let's go with those sleeves. Alrighty, let's head out. Terror mission time. Two snipers, no heavy, two medics, assault, and a mech. So this should be interesting. Really interesting. It appears like Siri and Zoltan are both going to pass the 100 kill mark for this playthrough.
We're moving into Argentina next. The threat there seems to be the most pressing. Reports continue to indicate alien activity taking place within a major city. If the aliens are targeting civilians, panic is going to spread unchecked.
This is the first mission with most of the squad back for a while. It feels like I've recorded a bunch of episodes without the full squad. And recorded shorthanded on people. Then we got the Tariqs, so that was kind of nice. Got to use them for a mission. They were actually pretty good. They did extremely well, so maybe I kind of wanted. I might do an Iron Man Impossible. It'll be Iron Man technically, but I won't do it on Iron Man Impossible because I don't want to. If something.
Central, Strike 1 is locked and loaded. Awaiting drop orders.
Affirmative. The only squad is cleared to engage hostile targets. Watch your fire out there. We have civilians on the ground. Repeat, civilians are in the AO.
Thank you, Central. No, the only problem with Iron Man when you're recording videos is if you have an audio or a video issue for an episode, you're just screwed because... Okay, good. Come to me. Thank you. I'll take this. Come to me. Where is Kira? Kira? How much damage does Mind Fray do? This is a serious... I don't even know, and it's only got a 68% to succeed. I kind of want to start getting kills so I can get mind control going. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Okay, come on, Mind Fray. Come on! 68%! Good! I gotta get kills with that because I gotta level it up. I want to get mind control for myself. Because that's really helpful here okay. At the end of the game. Okay. I almost want Zoltan to cover more. I think I'll take the shot with the Orvith. I think I almost like this shot better with the Orvith. The Orvith, take him out. Thank you. You don't get to do many missions, but when I bring you out, you're just a little less clutch than. A little less clutch than Siri.
I'm watching.
I guess I can overwatch Yen. Well, something killed someone. Civilian down. Okay, I'm gonna move there. Maybe I can rescue both of them. Okay, we've got a sectopod. What all did I uncover? We got a sectopod. Holy sweet mother, dude. We got a berserker, three mutons, two... Is that three mutons? I think it's two mutons. No, it's three, I think. I'm not sure if this health bar is for that chrysalid, like the one super far away. Dude, this is ridiculous, all these enemies. Okay, well, let's take this a little slow. Now that I know what I'm facing up there, hopefully, Zoltan, you don't set anything off. Don't set that sectopod off.
Start moving towards the ship.
Okay, we're good. We're good so far. Yorbith, you can dash up here. Catch up. Kira... Actually, let's just get everybody right here. Triss, you really gotta get... Hold on, before I forget, let's switch you back to your plasma pistol. Or plasma rifle, not pistol. Plasma rifle. Moving get you up here. Okay, now everybody who can overwatch, go ahead and overwatch. Come to me, Sectapod. Come to... Okay, never mind. I couldn't be so lucky. Oh, yes, yes. Come on, Sectapod, keep coming. Keep coming, buddy. Keep coming. We just shot at the drone over what I needed to shoot at. Just wonderful game. Okay, good, Sectapod. You did come here. Very good. Thank you, Sectapod. Sweet mother, dude. There are so many enemies. This is ridiculous. I really kind of want to just get these drones killed, but Zoltzen is the one that can deal the most damage. He's got a 50% chance. Okay, well, this doesn't count as the action for the turn, and that's a miss. Oh, it's a hit. I thought it was a miss. Okay, well, now you can shoot the grenade. Now you can kill the drones. Okay, well, we're killing the civilian. Screw the civilian. My guys are more important than the random civilian. Okay. Kira, you can come here. Kira, please don't set off anything else. Please don't set off anything else. Alright, she's good. Dude, 51%? Okay, well, I guess I'm taking both shots here. Oh gosh. Please just hit one. Just hit this one. Oh my gosh, she missed them both. This is not good. Copy that. 60%. This thing is hard to hit. Oh my gosh, and we're just missing. We are literally just missing everything. Oh, here we go. Disabling shot. And did this miss? Oh no, it disabled. We can't get it. Okay, Yen, where do I want you? This shouldn't set anything off. Kira didn't set anything off, so this shouldn't. Okay, good. 60%, dude. The aim here, the chance to hit is just horrible. I got nothing else to say. Yeah, everybody back there, just stay back there for me. No one come up. Okay, never mind. We gotta go. And what the heck? Okay, this is horrible. This is literally just horrible, man. This is horrible. Zoltzen, you're gonna use another grenade, but I'm gonna have you shoot first. Can you hit, please? Thank you. Actually, I don't think the grenade's really gonna do much. Because it won't kill this chrysalid, and I can't destroy Ciri's cover. That was almost a horrible mistake. Okay, you know what that does? That guarantees Yorvith can get in the zone here with the kill on the chrysalid. There was no guarantee. I think he would have done enough damage to one-shot the chrysalid, but I don't think there wasn't a guarantee on it. Okay, now headshot. Let's do this. This should kill the Sectapod. Okay, good. Sectapod down. I really want to take that shot. They don't have eggs. Okay, she's got a flank on somebody. 100% critical. There we go. Good shot. Okay, well, I guess I can try some... I can try this with Kira. This is a long shot with the shot... Okay, you know what? We're gonna take this shot with Ciri first. We're gonna drop this dude. Okay, one down. Combat rush. Kira, 44%. Money. And money, too, Kira. Money. Thank you. Now, Triss... This is not good. Triss has got to get the kill. If she doesn't get the kill, this is going to be horrible. Okay, so she's got a shot. What are we looking at? 80%? 80%? Yes! Money! Let's go. Please tell me that's mission. Please just end the mission right there. Nope. 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 We got another chrysalid. No, and it's killing. It's out for blood. That chrysalid was just out for some blood. Okay. Well, Siri, why don't you kill this thing for me? Is this the end of the mission?
He's down.
No. Okay. Well.
Here,
Overwatch. Reload. Move up and reload.
Heading there.
Please,
now.
No more sectopods. That would just be wonderful. I hate sectopods with a passion. They suck.
Locked and
reload. Triss, you can overwatch. Yorvith, let's have you just move up and reload. Alright, reload.
Everything by the numbers.
What? What the heck was that? Okay, well, I guess back to base, everyone. I don't really know what that was about. Did one kill itself? I don't even know what happened there. We just did a complete turn for nothing. That was really weird. Okay, can I please get Geralt out of Psionic, the Psy Labs? I really could use him back so we can have the full squad and we can just steamroll the rest of the game.
I had my doubts, but the troops really pulled through on this one.
Siri is really close to 100 kills. Alright, decent stuff, I guess, decent stuff.
You will be in touch.
Yeah. Okay, so carry on, but I do want to equip this demon with the Fusion Lancer, because I have him. Okay, advanced repair. Now let me see here. Anything else in the foundry I need? Advanced construction. No, that doesn't really help me. I don't really need any of this stuff. I could build the Gallop Chamber. I do need to build that, but I don't want to build it yet, really. Psionically, power will be able to access the Ethereal Psychic Net. I guess I'll build it. It takes 14 days, so I guess I'll start it.
Contact detected.
Well, shoot, dude. A large supply barge. We got Sectoid Commanders. Not bad. We got Mectoids, bad. Sectoids, not bad. Seekers, not bad. Drones, not bad. Insectopods, not bad. So there's no Ethereals on this mission, which is wonderful. I'm happy about that. The Sectopod will be a bitch, but I don't think it'll be too bad. Let's go ahead and head on out. I think we're all set to go. Yeah, we're already set to go, so let's go. Hopefully, I'm praying Geralt is also gifted. Because then I can have two different soldiers, with mind control. So that's the only issue, is that we gotta go here until I got mind control.
We're just inside the Egyptian border. The UFO we detected landed in a remote area well away from any civilian population. We should expect hostile activity surrounding the crash site.
Okay, no, but that's literally the only, thing I need to worry about is once we find out if Geralt is gifted or not, I just need to level up my psionic abilities, at least on Kira, to mind control, because mind control is just so good on that final mission that I really want it. I like how you can see Zoltan's kind of distortion field while he's in the plane.
HQ, this is Big Sky. We are in position and awaiting further orders.
Roger that, Big Sky. Strike one, you are green to deploy. Approach with extreme caution. Current enemy status at the site is unknown.
Well, I know that there's none there. There's none in view right there, so that's great. Let me just get everybody up here to this ladder. Okay, I can just use the jet boot module on Zoltan to get him up. Don't worry about that.
Orders confirmed, on the move.
And Yorvith, let's have you get up here, buddy.
Da, sir.
Alright, Yen, you can overwatch. Zoltan, you can overwatch. Okay, well, Siri, Guess there's meld. Oh, there is meld over this way, so I'll go check that out.
That's what we're looking
Three
for.
Turns. Okay, we got... I think that's the Sectopod, right? Is that the Sectopod? No, that's the Mectoid and the Sectoid Commander. Okay, so... I don't really know how I want to set up here. I guess... Bring Yen up. Oh, Triss can actually get here. Okay, so Triss, why don't you get on this door for me? Please don't set anything off. Please just go straight there. Good, good, good. Okay, so Zoltan, I need you to use your jet boot module. And you can come just stand right in the open for me. Also, another key to this is not getting anybody killed. Or out any significant time, because that would just be... Yorvith can get out for some significant time. I don't care if he gets hit. Okay, it's an Overwatch party. Come on, Mectoid. Come here. Come here. Yes, good boy. Good Mectoid. Good Mectoid. Who else has a shot? Oh, and Yorvith missed. And Kira missed. Just great. Yes, come on, kill him, kill the kill, yes, Mectoid down. Mectoid is down. The Sectoid Commander just ran like a little ditch. But Mectoid down. Good stuff, guys. I think there should be a Sectopod back here. If any of my previous playthroughs has a bearing on this. I remember Sectopods being at the back of the ship here. They are usually in a corner. Like right here, so I'm assuming he's back on that side. The melt's on the roof. I don't really know how you get on the roof. Okay, Kira, why don't you go ahead and come down here? Just set this little Sectoid Commander's Overwatch on. Okay, well, found the Sectopod. I found the Sectopod. Sectopod has been found. Holy sweet mullet, dude. Okay, can I get this grenade up? There we go. Let's go ahead and get that grenade down there. Also remove the Sectoid Commander's cover, but no one can see him. Well, Yorvith, I'm about to make a dangerous move with you because I want to get you down here. Good. You have a shot, and you have the kill on the Sectoid Commander. Well, he's in the zone, so that's good. I guess I can throw a ghost grenade onto Kira. What a throw! What a high arcing throw! What the heck was that? Okay, well, Yen, Triss. No targets within range of a mind fray, so I guess I'll just hunker her down. Oh, there's the Seekers. Found the Seekers. And here comes the Sectopod. It's gonna take a shot at poor old Yorvith. Oh, nope, it's gonna take a shot at Zoltan. Zoltan, tank the damage for me, buddy. Okay, 9 damage, not bad. Not bad. That's not a bad tank of damage. Okay, so Siri can see the two Seekers. Okay, now Kira, can you... You can't mind fray these enemies. Okay, well, I guess that's good to know. Alright, good. Now, I think I'm gonna run Triss over here to help Siri, but I want to make sure the Sectopod is dead before I do that. 6 damage. Son of a gun, dude. We do no damage to these Sectopods. Sectopod's too OP, and that's a miss. Well, we may need Kira, or we might need Triss to actually kill this thing. There's one. Hit again. Oh, this is horrible, dude. This is literally horrible. We can't hit anything. Oh my gosh, dude. This is horrible. Well, it doesn't even matter if I take this shot because it's not gonna kill. I have to keep Kira alive. She is priority one. Now, if I could somehow hit her and Yorvith, I can't. So I gotta ghost her. I can't let her die. I can't let her get hit that heavy by Sectopod. So stupid Zoltan is in trouble again. Just gonna hunker down. So I've killed four enemies so far, I think. I think it's four enemies so far. Please don't tell me so. Okay, I was gonna say. I think the Sectopod gets two shots, too. I need it to miss, dude. Miss. Oh, God. It's got pinpoint accuracy, dude. And it's gonna get another shot here. And, oh, good. It's taking it to Yorvith. Okay. I'm happy with that. I can take that. It's a lot of damage, but I can accept that. Okay. Let's go with the headshot. Deal some damage here. And he missed. He misses a 95% chance to hit. I can literally not believe what is happening right now. Okay, we hit for, like, no damage. God, Zoltan is so close to dying. It's not even funny. One shot.
I'm going to need ammo.
One shot away, and I don't have enough ammo. This is horrible. This is literally horrible right now. Well, hey, Seekers. Do I want to kill a Seeker? Actually, I just want eyes on the... Well, I had eyes on the Seeker, so that doesn't even make any sense. Alright, Yen, can you please kill this thing for me? Nope, you're gonna miss. Wow.
Negative damage.
This is unbelievable, dude. This is literally unbelievable. The Sectopod took so much to kill. That was ridiculous. That was literally ridiculous.
Reloading.
Gotta reload. I'm not taking this shot. These Seekers suck. F you, Seekers. Just stay right there. No. I don't know what they're doing. Well, now they're going stealth mode, so that's fine. Okay, it's a turn to regroup. Everybody.
Overwatch confirmed.
Regroup. What the? What the heck? Of course we miss. It's literally too... Like, it's so close. What the heck? I don't even get that miss. Can we kill it, please? Thank you, Yorvith. Well, I guess there was a reason I brought all these medkits with me. A good reason. I've lost track of enemies I've killed. I think we're at 7 out of 17.
Position command.
Okay, so let the healing fest begin.
Good as new.
Okay. I still need to heal Zoltan again. Okay, let's see what's in here, if anything. Nothing. Okay. Very interesting. I thought for sure there'd be something there. Well, that changes plans here on what I'm gonna do.
Shh, I think I heard something.
Now, how do I get up on the roof?
Got it.
Sure, let's go for the meld. Why not? How many turns? Oh, we still got 6 more turns. Nice. Okay, so I'll get that meld. Not that I even need meld at this point. Medkit again. Okay, so Zoltan is back at full health. Everybody's at full health now. Get everybody reloaded.
Rock, tap, bang.
Oh my god, it's another Sectapod. It's a freaking party of Sectapods, dude. It is a freaking party, man. It is a party of Sectapods. I can't believe this, dude. It is a party. It is a motherfreaking party. Yeah, suck on this disabling shot, bitch. That's way off, but I don't know if it disables or not. Is there ever that point where you just don't know if something does something and you don't know what to do? 32%, that's a joke. Dude, that's literally a joke. Alright, Kira, I just want you to move back here so that a ghost grenade will work here, and so that I can move everybody else, because you'll take the Overwatch shot, and you actually have to hit for it to disable. I found that out now. So that's just horrible. Well, let's just get some pop damage onto him with the pistol, why not? And we missed first shot, okay. We hit the second for 2 damage. Okay, well, 2 damage, better than nothing. 50% chance to hit, and it's good, okay. This is horrible, dude, this is literally going horrible. I need to make sure I have a ghost grenade left with Yen, so she'll ghost grenade everybody. Yay, a miss! Yay for misses! Okay, down here, Yen. Okay, it's ghost grenade time. Bye-bye, Sectapod. We're disappearing. Okay, and I'm gonna move and grab this meld. And then try to get her to an advantageous position that she can actually help. What's it doing? Just come closer. Yeah, thank you. Keep coming. Keep coming. Keep it coming. Good Sectapod. Move again. Yes, good Sectapod. Good Sectapod. Good boy. Now there's a stupid drone over there that I need to go find and kill. There's still one Seeker left. There are still a couple of enemies that I know of. Oh, there's the Seeker, and it's flying away. Okay, so, First of all, Kira, I can move you over to here. Take out your alloy cannon. Okay, 91%, 276% chances. Okay, there's one hit. There's two hits. Yorvith, why don't you come back here for me? Okay, so there's the... Oh, that's not a good chance to hit. I don't really want to... Hold on. Okay, so Yen, you can take... The only problem is I now have to kill this thing this turn. I have to kill it. There's no other option.
I'm on it, Commander.
I can't... What the... Oh, it's because I'm at a freaking angle, dude. Tactical errors, man. Tactical errors, and then we miss a shot. Holy moly, dude. What am I smoking? What am I smoking?
Roger that.
Okay. We're gonna have to waste ghost grenades here, because we're in trouble. We are in some deep, deep trouble. I can't get them both in. They're like literally just a centimeter apart to both be concealed. I'm out of ghost grenades, I think, because I'm using up 3 on this turn to keep everybody from taking unnecessary damage. He doesn't have a ghost grenade, so I'm gonna take this shot. It's a 50% chance. And he missed. Nothing I can do about that. That's just a horrible miss. I can't do anything about that if he's gonna choke like that. Like, I can't. Nothing I can do. That's on him if he dies because of that, which I'm pretty sure he's going to take some crazy damage here. He might die. There's like a I'm saying 50-50 chance that he just dies. He just kicks the bucket. I'm saying 50% chance he does not make it through this turn. Oh, okay. That went up to like 90% chance he makes it through this turn. Oh, here we go. Here's the drone. Is it just gonna shoot him? Yeah, just gonna shoot him. Okay, that's not bad. Okay, so do I need to be, what, like right here to use it? Yeah, okay, good. Alright, let's punch his ass. Just punch him. Okay, Yorvith. Can you hit this shot this time? Yes, okay, so now you're in the zone. And now you can kill the Sectopod. There we go. Some unnecessary damage, but to some people, but 5 damage is not going to make or break this. And Siri, go ahead and kill this drone for me. Okay, everybody reload. We're just taking this turn. We got 1 ghost grenade left.
We're green to go.
This is crazy. Reload. I don't know where enemies are. So, I'm guessing front of the ship. That's like the only place they can be, but where in the front of the ship are they? Nothing yet. Okay. Okay, well, that's good. That means I can move everybody up even with Siri. Everybody just run. Catch up. There we go. Triss.
Roger that.
Zoltan.
Order confirmed.
Okay, I think I'm just gonna take next turn and make sure everybody's reloaded. I don't know how much is left. I don't know how hard this is gonna be, so we're just gonna reload next turn. We're just gonna take it easy. Everybody get a reload. If you don't need a reload, you can overwatch.
Yes, ma'am.
Reload, overwatch. Overwatch. Okay, I only needed to reload 2 people, so that's whatever. Oh, yay! Another Mectoid! Woohoo! It's Mectoid City, baby! Kira, please. Do him dirty, thank you. Beautiful shot. And Yorvith, take him out, buddy. Okay, well, he's dead. Triss has got him. Good shot, Triss. That's 100% hit. Okay, wow. Does up to 13 damage. I want to get the kill with that, though. Okay, let's do this. Oh my gosh, Yorvith, thank you. Beautiful. Kira, mind frame him. And he's dead. I have no idea how many I've killed now. I lost count. I've seriously lost count on how many guys I've killed in this mission.
Moving out.
Oh, well, hello. My gosh, dude, there are more Mectoids.
I'm watching.
Just hunker down. There's another Mectoid. It's a freaking party. It's a party, it's a party, it's a party. Can I just mind fray the Sectoid? That's on a 1-turn cooldown. Huh. I do have one ghost grenade left. I could just get everybody into position to get
on
ghost grenaded.
Bin unterwegs.
Who has the ghost grenade? I don't even know who has the ghost grenade. Yorvith, if you get hit, I really don't care. You can get hit. Yeah, F you, Mectoid. Yeah, just miss. Thank you. I want to mind fray and get a kill. I'm that greedy right now. Who had the... There we go. It's like, who has the ghost grenade? I knew I had one left. Watch, I'll probably need this ghost grenade here at the very end. Okay, well, we're all invisible. Yay. Overwatch... Or not Overwatch. Hunker down and everybody else just to end my turn. Oh, this thing's running. It's like, I'm out. What is that? That Mectoid was just like, I am out. And this Sectoid is like, I'm out. Dude, what is he doing? What is he doing? Okay, everybody appear. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Kira killed him with Mind Fray. Okay, I'm gonna try to give cover to Kira since now she's sitting out in the wide open. Try to give any little cover I can. In case that Mectoid comes back. Actually, I'm just gonna leave Yorvith back here. Okay. Don't come back yet, Mectoid. I want to kill you with Mind Fray. So I need another turn. Thank you.
Quiet. Do you hear something?
Okay.
Got it. Moving.
Where did that Mectoid go? Dude, where did that thing go? I need some idea of where it went, game. Where did it go? Where the heck did it run off to? Oh, there it is. Found it. Where is it going, dude? Mectoid, what on earth are you doing? This is getting out of hand. What is it doing? Okay, well, Kira. Actually, I think I could probably get them. I don't know if you can mind fray out a running gun. No, you can't. Okay, well, that was a waste. But that's alright. Okay, well, I think it's just this Mectoid, so I'll reveal Siri. This could be a horrible idea, but... There we go. Now it's gotta reload. Alright, I'm just gonna shoot it here. See how much damage that does. Alright, that's good. That's good enough. Okay, end turn. No, don't hide. Just reload your... Oh my gosh. Just reload your gun. Stop moving. Stop moving. What is that? There's a what the heck, dude? There's another sectopod. I am so annoyed. What the heck is this? This is good. I killed a lot of enemies in this mission with Mind Fray, which is beautiful, which is exactly what I need to do. There's another sectopod, which is just annoying. Where is it? Is it outside? I almost thought it was in this corner. Is it in this corner or is it outside? Where is it? It's outside. Alright. Well, I guess it's time we got everybody in motion here. Okay.
Heading there now.
Everybody overwatch. We need to just find it with Siri first here. Oh, here it comes. Well, hello, Sectopod. Oh no, don't shoot, don't do it, you son of a bitch. Oh good, it was just the drone, it wasn't the Sectopod. Yeah, F you, Sectopod. Alright, F you, Sectopod. I'm going to shoot you, and then I'm going to shoot a grenade at you. This is horrible. I hate these sectopods. They take no damage. They are OP as all hell. Okay. Come on. Follow the wall and kill the drone. Dude, this aim. We have such ass aim. I don't have running gun, which is just pathetic, dude. This is just horrible. Fine, we'll take these crappy percent chances to hit. 44 damage. Whoopee, 4 damage. Well, Pjorvith, we're going disabling shot because you're off the mark too. It's like, nope, you freaking missed. I don't have disabling shot with Siri. Triss, throw a smoke. Let's be smart about this. Throw a smoke. She's probably gonna do that rocket barrage and just wreck us. Alright, Kira, let's have you just get down here for this turn so I can go up top with you next turn. And Siri, just hunker down. Yay! Rocket barrage! No, he's just gonna shoot Zolt. And he missed. Yeah, good shot, retard. Yeah, but you got another shot. Yeah, you got another shot. We all know you got the other shot. Yeah, do your douchebag rocket. Yeah. Oh no, he's just gonna shoot. Thought he was gonna do his douchey rocket barrage. Wow, you suck just as much as we do, Sectopod. You just missed two shots. It sucks to suck, doesn't it, Sectopod? I'm just doing this so I can move her to wherever I want her. I want her right here. And it gets an Overwatch? Dude, the Sectopods are just too OP. I forgot about that, but we have lightning reflexes, so F you, Sectopod. Okay. Two shots, 76%. There's one. There's two. And now Siri, kill him. Siri, where is Siri? Siri. Yep. Good night, Sectopod. Please be the end of the mission, dude. This mission was literally hell. This was horrible. Oh my gosh, that's not the end of the mission! Oh, my mullet, dude! What else is there? Is there another mechtoid, probably? I'm assuming another mechtoid is what we're staring in the face, is another mechtoid. Oh no, there's just the drone. Okay. Please just be the drone. Because I'm going to shoot with Siri. This is why I need to keep better count of how many enemies are left. Please be the end of the mission. Please be the end of the mission. Please be the end of the mission. Thank you.
All objectives complete.
Jeez, dude. That mission was ridiculous. Re-freaking-diculous. I better have upgraded. If my mind fray is not... If I don't have the next level of psionics, I'm going to be pissed. Because that was a ton. I killed like 4 guys with it. I took extra damage just to kill a guy with it. Hey, look. Everything just got armed with their weapons. Okay, that's good.
Please express my gratitude to our troops, Commander. In recovering additional meld from the field, they've provided the means for us to expand our development programs.
Yes. I leveled it up once. I don't know how much I need to level it up again. Okay. Psy Inspiration removes Mind Fray and Panic from all allies within 3 tiles, and strengthen their will by +30 for 3 turns. 4 turn cooldown, Psy Panic, cause target to panic on its following turn. If the target's will is overcome, robotic enemies are immune, 2 turn cooldown. I'm gonna go with Psy Inspiration. I think that's the best option. Okay, so we recovered a decent chunk of a ton of stuff, but look at all the stuff now that I have to sell. We'll sell it, obviously, before the complete end of the game. Please, just let me get... Sure, go ahead, you can have them. No, dude, no! What if I don't send a covert op? Will Africa just go... Hold on. I want to go... That's the next place I want to go. I just want to get the stupid psi testing done. Please, gifted. Nope, no gift, so it's just Kira. Okay, well, that's good to know. Okay, so we are all set to go. We're gonna go ahead and assault the Exalt base. This is where it's at. It's gotta be there. Analyzing intelligence
Exalt
data.
Base location identified.
That's it, Commander. Based on the compiled intelligence reports, we've confirmed the location of Exalt's primary base. We can launch an assault against the facility on your order.
Yep. We're going. Yorvith, you're out. Geralt, you're back in, buddy. Make items available. Geralt, get your Titan armor, heavy plasma, blaster launcher, ghost grenade, and alien grenades. I think that's the best bet for you. Just my heavy damage dealer. Actually, that doesn't look bad. We'll go with that look there. Okay, so we got the squad all set and ready to go. In the next episode, we will head out, attack the Exalt base. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll catch you guys then. Peace out.